So they're loading away. Green lights on. All set. First heat of the Christmas Cup for Patlaw Securities. They're ready. And racing. Trip Dancer began better tonight with Shandon Hawk. They go forward together. Prospect makes a line of three out wide, followed by Louis V, the inside of Red Jamie. And back last of all, Hacienda. The leader's got a bit wide. Shandon Hawk still leads. Trip Dancer's challenging Louis V. Checked off heels. Passed by Red Jamie. Along the inside, Hacienda and widest of still is Prospect. Back second last. Trip Dancer took control. Now put three on Red Jamie, challenging. Then comes behind those Shandon Hawk and Prospect, followed by Hacienda. But Trip Dancer does it well up the straight. Trip Dancer, the favourites, home by two. Red Jamie second, Hacienda third. Fourth is close. It's either Shandon Hawk or Prospect. Whoever gets that verdict will make the final next week. Last of the six was Louis V. And Trip Dancer a bit too good here in race number four. $2 and $1.30 for Dulles Beckett. Trip Dancer first. Red Jamie at $2.50 second. No third for Hacienda. Tight and compact racing there. The field of six. 30 and 40. The overall gallop. 30-40. It's 2.75, a close fighter for fourth, and one Shandon Hawk has actually got fourth. So 2.75 and one, which means Prospect will miss out on that Christmas Cup final. He'll be a reserve, but won't make that field of eight at this stage. 2.75 and one, 30 and 40, 2.5 the winning margin, 4.75 between second and third.